Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Ellett. Very cold to start off the day, but some improving conditions late this afternoon. We'll see a high around 46 degrees in northwest Arkansas. We'll call it partly cloudy, but regardless, we'll have a lot of sunshine throughout the area. Just a few of those high clouds moving overhead from time to time. And this afternoon, again, much warmer than what it was yesterday. And the wind chill, not nearly as strong as well. Those winds a little lighter out of the west, close to 10 miles per hour today. For the River Valley, warming up to about 50 degrees across the area. Partly cloudy, certainly a warmer afternoon for us. The warming trend continues once we get into Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. After that, another shock to the system. In fact, we could see some snow by next Monday and Tuesday. More details on that is on the weather blog right here at 4029TV.com.